Cortez, this is Morris. Are you and Kane at the processing tower yet?
Yes, we have just arrived.
Okay, drop off Kane. You're needed at the networking tower right away. Kane has to take care of the security station at the top of the processing tower.
But I had hoped to stay with Kane.
No can do, Alex. Sledge will be here soon enough to lend Kane a hand.
Very well. Cortez out. I'm sorry, Kane, but I must go.
Kane, this is Morris. Data processing tower's shut down. Looks like the straws are trying to stop us from reaching the core. You'll have to find a way to bring it back online. Sledge is on his way. He should rendezvous with you shortly. Good luck. Morris out.
It is good to see you, Kane. I do not know if you have heard, but the attack on the core has cost many lives. We must succeed so that they will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead away!
Gentlemen, Strauss has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done. Morse, out.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The large machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps. They move information from the networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strauss, so expect to meet strong resistance.
The elevator must be all the way at the top of this tower. How I hate to wait for elevators.
That was certainly entertaining.